Hi there, and thanks for clicking on Maine's Total Weather. Tyler Catter right here. Happy Saturday, your weekend planner looking very nice. A lot of sunshine today, mostly sunny. It'll be bright and warm, close to 77 along the coastline. Sunday, any clouds around across southern sections are out of here. Full sunshine, a gorgeous day. Temperatures a little bit cooler, but still in the 70s. It is going to be very nice. High temperatures for the day. Again, anywhere from the low to mid 70s across northern sections of foothills and mountains, mid to upper 70s as you head down toward the coastline, approaching 80 degrees in some southern spots. Going hour by hour, 7 o'clock. No, not really any concerns out there. Perhaps a few clouds across interior sections of New Hampshire, but that's about it. Now, as we head toward 3 in the afternoon, you may see a few clouds streaming through York County, parts of southern New Hampshire as well. That's about it, though. The rest of us, really clear tomorrow, and that's going to help boost those temperatures up above average, much of the same through the overnight into Sunday morning. This is not broken, by the way. 9 o'clock Sunday morning, not a cloud to be found across New Hampshire and Maine. That is going to feel and look pretty nice. Your forecast, as we go through the day, temperatures in the 70s. It'll be an A-plus Saturday out there. Lots of sunshine, warm, a little bit breezy at times during the afternoon. And that sunrise, again, right around 5 a.m. 8-day forecast. We stay quiet through the day on Sunday. The second half of the weekend, again, looking good. A very nice day. Low 70s for Sunday. Right around 70 on Monday. More sunshine. Tuesday, we hold on to the sunshine again as well. Mid-70s that day. And then a bit more unsettled. We'll probably need the raindrops by Wednesday. Some showers and storms possible. Highs that day stay in the mid-70s.